trail for 20 some years, chasing a snail.
City. scratch your finger nose across my chest. Another feather in your nest. Your eyes sparkle like broken glass, sunk into a beautiful morass. And if you push over into the subway, great. It's like you can hear the ocean.
Shop. My friend was standing there. He seemed happy to see me. It was like he didn't care. We talked a while with open hearts. Well, everything was clean. Then he said, "You wanna know the secret?" Well, I said, "What do you mean?" Said, "You gotta learn to eat your joy. You gotta learn to eat your joy. If you love me, man, you'll let me destroy your peace of mind and eat your joy." A video on his phone of a girl and a song. I recognized you right away, and everything went wrong. You were sitting on a bed covered in lyric sheets, rearranging the symbols like puzzle pieces. And then you looked at me and said, "All I wanna do is eat your joy. All I wanna do is eat your joy. If you love me, babe, you'll let me destroy your peace of mind and eat your joy." Out of it and said goodbye, but my friend was nowhere in sight. In bewilderment, I walked outside into the inexplicable night. I tried to go home, but I lost my way. Well, I could not make sense of the vision of you sitting on the bed like a sexy consequence, singing, "Well, all I wanna do is eat your joy. All I wanna do is eat your joy. If you love me, babe, you'll let me destroy your peace of mind and eat your joy. All I wanna do is eat your joy. All I wanna do is eat your joy. If you love me, babe, you'll let me destroy your peace of mind and eat your joy."